This conference will now be recorded.
Good morning, students. Wait for a few minutes. Let students have to be joined. See, all of you get ready with a paper and a calculator. So today we are going to do one problem on GMR and GMD. Suresh, you asked one question yesterday class, right? What is difference between go conductor and return conductor? So you will get clarity on this class. Right, I will start the class. So today's class we are going to discuss about concept of GMD and GMR. Before going to this topic, I want to tell you that what is the importance of this concept. See, in transmission line, if you want to find that inductance and capacitance, it should very helpful for finding these two parameters by using GMD and GMR. And one more thing, if you will get any problem from the question it in your section exam, you should have to find this GMD and GMR for every problem. Every problem you should have to calculate these two. So that is the importance of this topic. Already you know that what is mean by GMD and GMR. GMD is geometric mean distance and GMR is geometric mean radius. Now in this class you will get clarify that how we can calculate that geometric mean distance, how we can calculate that geometric mean radius for different types of conductors, that is a single phase, two phase, right? Now so yesterday Suresh asked one question. So what is the difference between go conductor and return conductor? So already we derived one derivation, that is a single phase two wire inductance of single phase two wire line, right? So if you consider that single phase, one is phase, another one is neutral. In that, the phase wire carries that positive current, and neutral wire is called carries the negative current. Why? Because the direction in the phase, it should be like this, and here, so both are in opposite direction. So based on the current direction, the phase conductor is called as go conductor and the neutral conductor is called as return conductor. So that is the difference between go conductor and return conductor. For based on the, if it has the positive current direction, then it is called as go conductor. If it has the negative current direction, then it is called the return conductor. Now we go to the concept. See, this is the abbreviation of GMD and GMR. And what is the importance of this concept means, it is very useful in power system for calculation of inductance and capacitance. If you want to find anything, suppose so what is the inductance of single phase two wire line? What is the inductance of single phase two wire line?
4 into 10 to the power of minus 7 L n d by R1 dash.
Right. So ln into so the numerator is denoted by dm and denominator is denoted by ds. What is mean by dm and ds? Dm is mutual GMD, right? So in the numerator we can find that calculation of GMD with a different type of conductors, and GS is called as self GMD, and it is also called as GMR. Now how we can find the GMD and GMR means, see, the GMD we can take that geometric mean distance between that two strands. So here I am considering the two strand conductors, This, let us say, it is a face conductor and it is a neutral conductor. And these two conductors are called a standard conductor. Why? Because it consists of a number of strands. So this is the face conductor and it is the neutral conductor. Now, if you want to find the GMD, how we can find means? By taking the, see, the geometric mean distance of strands of two transmission lines. Okay, now, so this is meant that distance between the two. Suppose this is strand one and it is strand one. So this is the strand one in P conductor and strand one in N conductor. The distance, so we have to find the distance at center point of conductor to center point. So this is called as GMD. If you want to find the distance between that in two conductors, so that is called as GMD. Now, how we can calculate that GMR means? The GMR is nothing but a geometric mean distance between the strands of single composite conductor. Suppose within a conductor, if you want to find the geometric distance between the two strands, then it is called as GMR. Now, you get clarity on this. How we can calculate GMD and GMR? GMD is nothing but the geometric distance between that two conductors. So, conductors is nothing but it is a standard conductor. So, it is standard conductor 1 and conductor 2. So the distance between that conductor 1 and conductor 2 is given by GMD, and within a conductor, the distance between the any two strands is given by GMR. So that is the difference between GMD and GMR. Now let me see that how we can calculate that GMD and GMR. Are you clear about how we can calculate GMD and GMR? Idea vachindi ela kanukuntam ani GMD GMR ni. Right. So, see, I am considering that two composite conductors. How we can call as composite conductors? When it is called? Eppudu composite conductor ante?
Strands are connected to parallel.
Right. When strand conductors are connected in parallel, then it is called as composite conductor. Now, here I am considering that two conductors. Let consider it is a phase conductor and it is neutral conductor. Ippudu manam ee derivation anedi single phase line ki chusam. Okay na? So ippudu why it is called as go means it is in the conductor the current flowing in this direction. So it has the positive current, and in this conductor the current is flowing in reverse direction and it carries the minus current. So that's why it is called as go conductor and return conductor. Where the current is flow from the supply, then it is called as go, and where the come to return back, then it is called a return conductor. Right now, these two conductors are combinedly carry the current is I. Now, what is the separate current these two means? So the conductor one, the go conductor has the n number of strands and it has the m number of strands. The current carried by the each strand is given by plus I by n. So this is the current carried by the each strand in go conductor. Okay, now go conductor is nothing but a phase conductor and return is called as neutral. Ani assume chesukondi. Next, the current carried by the each strand in the return conductor is minus I by m. So why? Because here it has the m number of conductors and each strands carried by the current is I by m. Why I am keeping minus means these two currents are flowing in the opposite direction. Okay, now. So if you add these two currents, then you will get the total current. Here I is the total current carried by the each conductor. Ippudu manaku ee two conductors ki GMD ni GMR ni ela calculate chesam ani cheptam. So before if you want to find the GMD and GMR, you should have to calculate the distance between these two conductors as well as distance among the conductor. So how we can find means, see here. So this is a conductor one in the strand go conductor and return conductor. So now if it is D11 represents that the distance between that first strand in go conductor and first strand in the return conductor. So that is the distance between these two, and it is given by D11. Okay, now next to D12. So is if distance such as GMD key. Geometric mean distance ki endukante geometric distance vachese two conductors mutual ga untundi. So this is called as mutual GMD. Okay, now so next term D12 is the distance between strand 1 of go conductor to strand 2 of return conductor. Alage 13 up to D11 D12 D13 D1m alage D21, D22, D23, 24, and 2M. So after that, let me see. So the go conductor having that N number of conductors, and it is as the M number of conductors. Now the GMD of these two conductors, you can write square root of, here square root you can write N into M, M square root. N into M. So if we have the N, if it has a three conductors, if it has a two conductors, you will get 6 root. NM square root of D11, D12, and so on, D1M. And 1 inch any distance can call. This is with respect to stand 1 of go. Next to D21, D22, 23, 24, 2M. Alagi 31, 32, 33, 34. Final gum. N1, N2, N3, N4, NM. So this is the way of calculating the GMD, and the square root is nothing but a number of go conductors, stands in go conductor, number of stands in return conductor. So this is the way of calculating the GMD. So next slide, you can get clarity on this. So just the diagram, imagine just only. So you can first one, that so this is the go conductor, and it is the return conductor. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 and N. It has a 1, 2, 3, 4 and M. So it has the N number of strands. It has the M number of strands. So this is go conductor and it is return conductor. Now the D11 is the distance between first strand of go conductor and return conductor. So 1 inch, 1 key. Next D12. First strand of conductor go and second strand of conductor return conductor. So ee vidhanga assume chesukona tarvata final ga manaku vachedi dmn, okay na. So the distance between that n strand of conductor 1 and m strand of conductor 2, okay na. So ee vidhanga distance base chesukunaka how we can calculate the gmd. So first ni gmd yetam, gmd is nothing but the geometric mean distance between the two conductors, okay na. Two conductors అనేది స్టాండర్డ్ కండక్టర్స్ అంటారు. సో దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ స్టాండర్డ్ కండక్టర్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ వన్ స్టాండర్డ్ కండక్టర్. బిట్వీన్ దిస్ టూ యూ కెన్ క్యాల్కులేట్ దట్ జిఎండి అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో కాల్ ఎస్ మ్యూచువల్ జిఎండి. వెన్ ద డిస్టెన్స్ ఇస్ బిలాంగ్ టు దిస్ టూ దెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్ ఎస్ మ్యూచువల్ జిఎండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు ఫైండ్ ద జిఎంఆర్ యూ షుడ్ కన్సిడర్ ఓన్లీ అలోన్ వన్ కండక్టర్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్ ఎస్ సెల్ఫ్ జిఎండి. ఓకేనా. So after found this distances from one conductor stand to another conductor stand, finally you have to substitute in this equation. This is the equation for finding the GMD. So here this is the first stand of conductor go to all stands in conductor return conductor 1 to 1, 1 to 2, 1 to 3, 1 to 4 and 1 to M. So this is with respect to the first stand in the go conductor. This is the from second strand of the go conductor. This is the from third strand of the go conductor to all strands in the N return conductor. Similarly, this is the nth conductor. And here, what is the indication of M and N is? N is a number of strands in the go conductor, and M is the number of strands in the return conductor. If go conductor has the three conductors, three strands, if return conductor has the two strands, then you will get 6 here, 6th root of, like that. Okay, now, so this is the formula for using the GMD. Next, GMR, geometric mean radius, and it is also called as self GMD. So, if GMR and ela calculate chestante, let me take one conductor. So, assume it is a go conductor. So, it has conductor strands 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and N. So I'm taking that only go conductor. Okay na. So deeniki ela GMR pan chestam ante, GMR is nothing but a, so it has the N number of conductors, right? N square root of D11 into D12, D13, and so on, D1N. Bracket close chesina tarvata malla next into D21, D22, 23, 24, 25, 2N. Bracket close. Next, 31, 32, 33, 34, 3N. Final gum, N1, N2, N3, N4, N5, NN. Here, D11, D12, D22, D33, these are the self distances. Okay, now this self distance mane ras kochunte r dash raskochu. So r dash is nothing but this formula 0.7788 into r. Suppose if you take that three conductors, say three conductors ee vidhanga raskunnanu, idi conductor 1, conductor 2, conductor 3, prathi okka radius vachesi 2.5 cm anukundam. Okay, now radius of all conductors. Now the distance between this two conductors is 2 meters. తర్వాత టూ కి త్రీకి వచ్చేసి 2 meters. ఇప్పుడు దీనికి జిఎంఆర్ రాయాలి. జిఎంఆర్ ఎలా రాస్తారంటే ఇక్కడ ఎన్ని కండక్టర్స్ ఉన్నాయి, 3 కండక్టర్స్ ఉన్నాయి. సో దెన్ యూ విల్ గెట్ 3 స్క్వేర్, 9th root of B11, B12, D13 ఇంటూ D21, D22, D23 ఇంటూ D31, 32, 33. సో ఇక్కడ వేసిన తర్వాత ఫస్ట్ D11 కనుక్కోవాలి. D11 ఎలా అనుకుంటాము, D11 is nothing but all that. So 0.7788 into what is the radius of this one connector? 2.5 centimeter. Then you will get that D11. Okay, now next D12 means what is the distance between 1 and 2? 2 meter. Next D13, what is the distance between 1 and 3? Ikkanichika 2, ikkanichika. So total of 4. So ee vidhanga konukovamata GMR anedi. Okay, now so this is the way of finding the GMD and GMR. Now again I will tell you that how we can calculate the GMR. Right, methods for calculating of GMR of a composite conductor. So composite conductor lu cheppam kada, so composite conductor is nothing but the strands connected in parallel. If you take any one conductor, it has the number of strands 1 2 3 4 5, and these strands are connected in parallel. That's why it is called as composite conductor. Now in this conductor we can find that individual distance between the within the conductor strands. Okay, now so first if it has the n conductors, then you can call n square. లేదు GMD తీసుకున్నప్పుడు ఏమవుతుంటే ఎన్ ఎం, సో ఎన్ ఇంటూ ఎం చేసుకోవాలి. జిఎంఆర్ తీసుకుంటే సేమ్ నెంబర్ ఉండే స్క్వేర్ తీసుకోవాలి ఇంటూ D11, 12, 13, 1n, D21, D22, 23, 2n, అలాగే DN1, DN2, DNN. సో ఇక్కడ సేమ్ 11 కానీ 22 కానీ ఆర్ డాష్ అంటారు. సో ఆర్ డాష్ ఈస్ కెన్ రిటర్న్ యాజ్ 0.7788 ఇంటూ ఆర్. ఆర్ ఆర్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ రేడియస్ ఆఫ్ ఎ పర్టికులర్ స్ట్రాండ్. ఓకేనా, సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద వే ఆఫ్ ఫైండింగ్ దట్ GMR. Now we will do one problem, then you will get clarity on this. So ప్రతి ఒక్కరు పేపర్ పెన్ తీసుకోండి ప్లీజ్. ఈ కాన్సెప్ట్ మీకు అర్థమైతే యూ కెన్ డూ ఎనీ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ యూనిట్. ఏ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇచ్చినా, ఎంత కాంప్లెక్సిటీ అయినా, ఈ రెండు కాన్సెప్ట్ మీకు అర్థమైతే దెన్ యూ కెన్ డూ వాట్ ఎవర్ డిఫికల్టీ ఇస్. సో జస్ట్ ఈ ప్రాబ్లమ్ నోట్ చేసుకోండి అమ్మా. సో ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ ప్లీజ్ నోట్ డౌన్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్. Here I am considering that single phase two wire line, and this conductor is called as go conductor, and this is return conductor. In this go conductor, it has that n is equals to 3, it has that n is equals to 2. So andra net raastunnadi. So this is the single phase two wire problem. Okay, now ilanti problem issaru. If a system consists of a single phase two wire as shown in figure, find out that inductance of single phase two wire line. So its value is 4 × 10⁻⁷ ln into dm by ds. So numerator vachesi geometric mean distance, idu vachesi geometric mean radius. సో ఇప్పుడు మీరు ఈ వాల్యూ కనుక్కోవాలంటే యూ షుడ్ హ్యావ్ టు నో దర్ జిఎండి అండ్ జిఎంఆర్. ఫస్ట్ నోట్ చేసుకోండి, నోట్ చేసుకున్న తర్వాత చెప్పండి అయిపోయినా. So I want to find that L1. L1 is with respect to the go conductor. So L1 is equals to 4 into, so meeku paint lo chupisanu neat ga vastundi. Alright. So ikkada meeku two conductors ichar. This is the go conductor and return conductor. What we have to find? They will ask find the inductance of a go conductor. So it is denoted by L1, and its value is 4 × 10⁻⁷ ln into dm by ds. Okay, na? So dm and gmd, it is gmd and it is gmr. Now gmr of go conductor, what is the formula for gmr? So how many conductors, let consider is n is equals to 3 and m is equals to 2. Okay, na? Square root of, so it is a n square, right? So you will get 9 into d11 d12 d13. So from 1 to 1 1 to 2 1 to 3, so let us say it is 1 2 3. Next is see d21 d22 d23. Next d31 d32 d33. So this is the gmr for go conductor. Now ninth root of, so what is the D11 value here? D11 ఏమ వస్తుంది? What is the value of D11? So D11 can be written as
0.7788
into, so R1 R dash is equals to 0.7788 into radius of that particular conductor 1, understand 1. Then radius anta, what is the radius of a go conductor? Go conductor lo prathi oka conductor stand ki radius anta
2.5.
0.7788 into 2.5 ento ostundi? 0.7788 into 2.5,
1.947, sir.
1.9, so 1.947 into, what is the distance between D1 to 6 meter into 6? Actually, the meter longa, centimeter longa. So, the meter lo convert this one. A R dash ni. So, actually, what do 2.4 mm ichadu, millimeter ichadu. Okay, na? So, 0.7788 into 2.5 millimeter. After that, you had to bring it in meter units. Then you had to substitute here. Meter convert this same as one. What will get in meter? Okay, now millimeter ni meter convert cheyalante. Next to D1 to D13. So 1 2 is 6 meters, 1 3 is 12 meters. So 6 into 12. So ee vidhanga chestunnaru, so final ga what you will get GMR value? What?
1.1839, sir.
Total ka GMR value matam?
Yes, sir.
GMR is 4.089 osundi. 4.089 meter osundi. Sir, try check cheskondi. GMR were correct na? మీ ఆన్సర్ చాట్ బాక్స్ లో పెట్టండి, ఐ విల్ చెక్ ఇట్ అవుట్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఆన్సర్ ఆఫ్ GMR ఫర్ గో కండక్టర్? వాట్ అబౌట్ అదర్స్? ఎంత వస్తుంది ఆన్సర్? సో మిగతా వాళ్ళకి ఎంత వచ్చిందమ్మా? Now how we can calculate the GMD? So GMD is nothing but a, yeah, so here it consists of a three conductors and it is consists of two conductors. So 3 into 2, 6. 6 root of from 1 to 1 dash. So D1 1 dash into D1 2 dash. similarly, D1 to D2 to 2-1 dash, D2 1 dash, D2 2 dash. Next, D3 1 dash, D3 2 dash. So this is the formula for this. And what is the distance between these two? 6 meters. 6 meters. And between these two, 9 meters. And between these two, 6 meters. Now, how we can, what is the distance between D1 1 dash? So D1 1 dash is 9 meters. What is the distance between D1 2 dash? From 1 to 2 dash, what is the distance between this? What is the distance between one conductor of one strand of conductor 1 to 1 dash conductor of strand 2? What is the distance between from this 1 to 1 2 dash? So it can be calculated by using D1 to square root of from here to here, you will get 9 square. So 9 square plus 6 square. What is the what is the value of this one? 9 square plus 6 square, square root. 10.81. So you will get 6th root of D1 1 dash is 9 into 10.81. Next, D2 1 dash from here to here, from 2 to 1 dash, ento ostundi? Same value ostundi, 10.81 into from D2 2 dash. What is the distance between D2 2 dash?
Nine meters.
Right. 9 meters. So chala mandi mistake chesaru. D2 2 dash ante square root of 6 square plus 9 square plus 6 square ani astaru. Okay na? So ala cheyakuddu. Next, what is the distance between 3 1 dash? From 3 to 1 dash, what is the distance? Square root of 12 square plus 9 square. So from 3 to 1, it has the 12 meters, right? From here to here, 9. So 12 square plus 9 square. What you will get? 15. Next, from D3 2 dash. What is the distance between D3 2 dash? 16.155. Okay, so if you solve this equation, you will get 10.74 meter. Now you can calculate that the inductance of a go conductor is 4 into 10 power minus 7 logarithm of GMD, that is 10.74 divided by GMR value, what you got. The same thing you can do for L2 also. Okay, now, so L2 kuda chesina gaani, L2 chesina gaani, GMD same ostundi, GMR okati maarutundi. Okay, now, from here to here, whatever diameter distance is there is same. If you consider this one or this one, okay, now, GMD vachese rendittiki same avutundi, the only GMR will be changed. So GMR for go connector, what is the formula you can get? GMR for written conductor, what is the formula?
Four into ten to the power of seven. Four into ten to the power of minus seven.
Formula ये पोक सर, ये formula GMR for written conductor. Fourth root of D1 dash 1 dash D2 dash into D2 dash 1 dash D2 dash 2 dash. This is the formula for GMR for written conductor. Okay na? So this is the concept of GMD and GMR. Still you have any doubts on this? So naaku meeru evening tarvata ee problem chesi naaku send cheyandi. Last problem formula send chesaru kada aa vidhanga. Okay na? So this is just work for you. సో ఇంకా ఏమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉన్నాయి దీంతో? ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు ఫైండ్ దట్ డిఏఏ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 0.7788 ఇంటూ 2.5 mm. కానీ మనకి ఇక్కడ ఇచ్చేసి మీటర్స్ ఇచ్చారు కాబట్టి ఏం రాసుకోవచ్చు అంటే 0.7788 into 2.5 into 10 power minus 3 meter. So this is the self distance of each strand in go conductor. Adhe written conductor lo em ostundante dd 0.7788 5 into 10 power minus 3. So this is the way of finding that the GMR and GMD. Suresh. Suresh. Find the what is the inductance of go connector. Tell me the what is the answer of inductance for go connector. Okay. Guys, are you hearing my voice?
Can you be students?
Right, in composite conductors, how strands is connected in parallel? Right, I will tell you question by question. See, normally we have conductor strands low, so this is the conductor and within that it has the strands. Ippudu when we call as a parallel, ippudu this is the one strand, this is another strand. సో రెండు ఒకదాని పైన ఒకటి కనెక్ట్ చేయబడి దాని పార్లల్ అంటారు, లేదు సీరియస్ అంటే దేర్ హాస్ ఓన్లీ వన్ కండక్టర్ దాన్ని సీరియస్ అంటారు. ఇప్పుడు మీకు ఈ స్టాండర్డ్ కండక్టర్ లో స్టాండ్స్ ఒకదాని పైన ఒకటి కనెక్ట్ అయినాయా లేదా కంటిన్యూ కనెక్ట్ అయినాయా? సీ హియర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కనెక్టెడ్ 1 2, సో 1 1 2 అనేది ఈ విధంగా కనెక్ట్ అయినాయి. ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ 1, ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ 2, నౌ ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ కనెక్టెడ్ లైక్ దిస్, వాట్ బి కాల్డ్ యాస్? Parallel together. So that's why in standard conductors, thus all strands are connected in parallel. That's why it is called as composite conductor. Even in parallel on type, but it is in transverse condition. Transverse ante endante manaku taadu ippudu maaluga ladies dress untaru kada, suppose idi 1 2 3 anko, first starting 1 2 3 vastundi, malla koncham tarvata dinu oka place change avutundi, danni transverse antaru. This strands are connected in parallel with transpose. Okayna? So enduku transpose unna connect chesaru ante meer eppudu appo chesthe aa layers ane aa strands anevi aa same okay oka strand one meek pain ante tarvata konje tarvata middle lo ostundi tarvata kinda ostundi okayna, ante dani transpose connection antaru. Aa transpose connection valla advantage endu nestu meeku aa topic vache cheptanu. Okayna? So it means that these strands are connected in parallel in transpose connection. Transpose ante starting lo ye position aithe untundo conductor koncham tarvata change avutha vastundi, transpose avutha vastundi ante dani position change chestunta vastundi. Okayna? Then what is the value of L1? చేస్తున్నాం లేదా? సింధు okay students, submit this answer today evening or tomorrow. Okay na? So ee problem solve chesi naaku l1 l2 rendu anukondi, so kanukona tarvata naaku send cheyandi. Still, if you have any doubts, just ask me and clarify that. Okay, now. So I am going to end this class now. Thank you.